after things have changed. Well, and I found out how much it was going to cost. I took Argentina right off the list. Why? Well, we can't afford it. I mean, the best we can do is a night out for two in Algiers, with a buffet breakfast thrown in. Aye.